Boy, it has been a while since I made a video. Happy New Year, everybody. It's 2017. We're like, what, 5 days in, something, four days in? Yeah, Happy New Year's. I did take a teensy bit of a break in making videos, and don't really ask me why. I have no good reason. All we need to worry about is that I'm back making a video today. And we've got these beautiful looking lockdown defender packs, a 20 pack box plus a topper. You know how that goes. You know what? Actually, my New Year's resolution this year, let me just tell it to you. To pull more fire from packs.
Well, good luck with all that.
And the collection looks cool. You get obviously this Team USA David Robinson if you complete it. I do like David Robinson. What I don't like is that the best players are all big men. Like, there are a lot of big men in this game. Big men?
Who's man's is this?
If we pull a diamond, I'm not gonna complain, okay? And if I have some leftover VC, look at that ruby right off the top. I was gonna say if I have some leftover VC, I might have to open some packs for diamond Jimmy Butler, but who's this ruby? Who's it gonna be? Tony Allen. Probably the worst card in the collection. Okay, you know what? That's a good start, though. 2K better not do me dirty, and they better give me at least, like, an amethyst topper. I think that would be fair. I think an amethyst topper would be for Brandon Jennings. What up, fam?
Bye, Felicia.
Maybe 2K did know what they were doing by laying out these cards in order, because now rubies are the lowest. Like, literally 3 weeks ago, I was getting hype over a ruby. Now I can't. Josh Smith. Oh, actually, I like Josh Smith's Sapphire card, so this ruby's probably pretty nice as well. And I gotta check the auction block, because maybe those rubies do sell for, like, over 10K. That would be cool. Sapphire. Not from this collection, right? LeBron. Okay. Okay, LeBron James. I haven't been on my team in a minute, though, and last time I was on, I don't think LeBron sold for very much. So, we'll have to check on that after. And Hassan Whiteside. Let's go. We're creeping up on halfway through here, 2K. You don't have too much time left to give me an amethyst or a diamond, and I know you want to. Mike Conley, that's cool, but it's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for an amethyst.
Oh my goodness!
Yes! Yes, 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 yes! That's what I'm talking about, baby. We get an amethyst. I can't even remember who the amethyst is. Tim Duncan. Amethyst Tim Duncan would be sweet. Although he's really small. I mean, he's really slow. I mean, I don't even know what I'm saying. Just give me some fire. It is Tim Duncan. All right. Okay, I'm okay with that. Tim Duncan, 92 overall. That's like a new version of Tim to my team. I've never seen that before. Can't complain about Nami. Let's go back to back. Let's go back to back. Let's... Bruh. Okay, Emerald. Eh. James Harden, a little cooking with the sauce. I'm hype about that Tim Duncan pull. I'm not hype about these emeralds. Kyrie, you know what? Kyrie Irving? I don't know. Probably doesn't sell for anything. Next pack. Here it is. Diamond in this pack. Diamond in this. No. Pau Gasol, no.
What?
You know what's crazy? I didn't even open any of those Playmaker packs. I was gone on a little holiday vacation when they came out. I never got around to opening them. And Tayshaun Prince. Hey, at least we're not getting duplicates. I'm happy about that. I just remembered. Yep, I just remembered. I did open some of those Playmaker packs, and I got nothing from them. Okay, these packs are lit. Please let it be the other ruby. Ugh, okay, I wish I didn't get a duplicate. Or maybe there are only three rubies. I don't know. Okay, you know what? These packs are fine. But let's finish it off strong, baby. I still got that topper coming. What if that topper was a diamond? If that topper was a diamond, you would have to like this video. Like, there would be no other option. You would have to hit the thumbs up button. And here it is. Okay. You know what? What is life now? Now I'm complaining about getting an amethyst topper. Remember when I got emerald toppers every time? Just don't let it be Tim Duncan. Just don't let it be a duplicate. KG, baby. Okay. We're knocking out this collection. And actually, I loved Kevin Garnett's, what was it? Rookie rewind card, that like 80 overall. It was actually super nice because of the mid-range. So I'm sure this Ami one will be used nicely. Eric Bledsoe. Three packs left, 2K. Come on. Show me the heat right here. Right here. You know what? Silvers. Just warming it up for this pack coming up right here. Okay, that didn't work out well. Please. Please. Wow. We got that amethyst topper and ended off with two silvers and a bronze. That's just great. So I must say, these packs gave me the most chunk of a collection. Like, we got 5 out of 12 cards. That's not bad. Usually I get like one or two of them. So we got most of the rubies. We got a couple of the amethysts. I don't know. Should I go ahead and buy the rest? As you can see, I got a ton of MT. Should I buy the rest to try and get that David Robinson? I haven't been keeping up with all the collections, so I'm never going to get that pink diamond Charles Barkley. But you know what? D-Rob might be worth it. Let me know down in the comments section. But let me know what you guys thought of the video. If you did enjoy, slap the thumbs up button. And like I said, should I get David Robinson? Is he worth it? And make sure to let me know if you guys got any fire pulls For real. Don't lie. You could even tweet them at me, at JakeCanada10. I might throw a retweet on it. Who knows? And as always, guys, don't forget to subscribe if you're new. We're making that push for 100K. It's the new year. We're trying to be great. I'm out till next time, guys. Peace.